How are you guys?
Oh, you're
great. How are you going, Cody?
Fucking sleeping and staring at your phones.
Hey, bitch.
I feel good. How you feeling? I feel good, Chris. How you feeling?
I feel great.
You feel great? Dang, you don't look too good.
I don't feel that good.
You don't?
No, dude. We had to rush out here. I kind of had to take a shit. I got a fucking super bad stomachache.
You gotta take a shit now?
Yeah. Is that cool with you guys?
You should take one right here. You should take a shit now, like right here.
Fuck yeah.
Like,
congratulations, boys, in the front row. You made it.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I gotta go. I'm sorry, man.
Please stop playing the bus here.
Oh, get in, champ.
Oh my god.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Push.
Oh. You can see it. It's coming.
Oh my god.
I'm a good one.
So proud of proud daddy.
Show that girl right there. She is mortified.
I'll just put this away.
Dave, get that out of here.
Oh. Can I eat it?
Are you gonna throw up? Are you gonna throw up? She's gonna throw up.
I don't blame you. It's just a greasy turn.
Leave her alone.
Well, I call that a success.
All right,
I feel much better.
You feel good? You're
I'm
awesome.
Good now.
You guys are pretty much an adult crowd, right?
Yeah.
They're all adults here.
If you're not an adult, you're soon to be one.
We're all adults here.
This crowd is. Are you guys even alive? It's like,
Wow, there's one.
Yeah. I got a quick question. Do you guys want to learn about the anatomy today? Yeah? I've learned that the Australians are very behind in the anatomy, and I got to teach you guys some lessons. I'm serious. You're probably going to be part of the group. Do you want to be liberated?
Yes.
Yes. Come on up on stage. We need another female who wants to be liberated. You want to be liberated? Come up on stage, ma'am.
What's your name?
You want to
welcome Kyle.
You're about to
learn
come
some
up
stuff.
On stage.
You!
Are you sure you want to be liberated with this group of guys?
You sure does.
Now you're saying no?
Come on, Tash!
You're letting Australia down. You're letting Australia down. Are you going to be there for Australia? Here, give me your ticket. Give me the. You got a fucking drink, your purse. It's like we're leaving home and you're packing up for the whole weekend or at a race.
He's got more shit than me.
Jesus, I take like a backpack and I'm here for a month. All right.
What's your name?
Allie.
We got Allie and Tosh.
Tosh, come here, ladies. Come right here.
Tosh, Allie.
We only got a little time, so
everybody.
You have to come over here. Come right here. One of you right here.
It's going to be hot.
Allie over here on this side. So good. Oh, you're going to feel really right in about 3 seconds when I explain this bit. You're going to love your size. Wait, I think I'll explain it in a second. All right. So as you can tell, pretty much my whole life I've been 4'6". Well, most of it. So when I say hello, this is how I say hello. Hi, how you doing? So I am very keen with the anatomy. All right. Now, this is where I ask Australia. Do you know the 4 different sizes of the areolas?
What the fuck's an areola?
I told you Australia was gonna learn something today. I get this same answer, right? All right, there's 4 different sizes, and I'm gonna give it to you in Aussie form. The first areola, you guys all carry money in your pocket, right?
Do you never clean these?
It's the $2 coin. You want an example? That's what the $2 coin areola looks like. Just in case you were wondering what the areola is too, it's the nipple.
Here we go, we gotta see some titties.
You didn't know what the areola was?
We're gonna see some titties.
Okay.
Some people thought it was the vagina.
Some parts of Australia, they were going down here for the areola. I'll make it quick. The next one is the 50 cent coin. Now, you all have had a pizza, right? The third areola is the pepperoni. Now, back home in America, we have cold cut meats. We call the fourth one the bologna nipple. But I decided since we're an Aussie, it's pretty much the meat pie. So ladies, since we've given a learning lesson to the crowd, I think we need you ladies to give a demonstration. And this is where we also liberate you women. We let you free. Now you can leave the stage and just disappoint the whole country of Australia. God, Australia has these ladies that did not want to be liberated, walked off stage, ruined the show.
Yep.
Or we can go for freedom for 3 seconds. Wait, no rush. Hold on. The crowd has to get ready. Are you going to be a part of this or are you backing
out? You can.
Do it. I showed mine.
I've been a slave for too long.
Yeah. Get out of those itchy clothes that are holding you back.
Do it.
Yeah, Mozzie Boy.
Come on.
All right, are you ladies ready? On the count of three. One. Well, she is going big time. Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na, hey, goodbye, sha-na-na.
Holiday number 122, holiday number 122.
You're a disappointment.
All right, way to liberate this place.
No, John?
No, I'm good.
Hey,
how
she's a
playing
actor.
Can you get out of here?
Legend.
I know. Her size, she looks like about a pepperoni.
Hey!
A pepperoni. What do you got? Hold on, let me see. Oh, you got like a 50 cent piece. Nice. Real good, too. You should be proud of those. You should have came up and got liberated.
Of course you would. We did.
You've been very bad lately, Chris.
I've been a very bad boy lately. You know? Well,
me too.
You know, Preston said he's going to punish me. I know you guys don't have these here. It's when you want to hurt somebody, but you don't want to kill them. Oh, motherfucker.
Oh, I've got to get this.
Oh, my God. I fucking hate that sound.
No way!
He's going to.
I don't think it's really a choice in this whole thing.
Even if everybody says no, don't do it. He will do it.
Are you
ready? I got Preston too.
So you get.
Come on back. Oh shit.
Come on.
Get Preston.
Is that it?
Alpha first. So-
See, it sucks.
Do it again.
On the balls.
They're like,
on the balls.
Oh, we got something for you. You want to feel some ball pain?
Not me.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
You want to feel ball pain?
You brought up the subject.
Yeah, you brought up the ball pain.
You bring it up. But we need a brave man.
Wait,
volunteer.
Hold on. Is anybody out there got a friend with a man bun? Do you guys have a friend here with a man bun and you've been telling that guy you're sick of looking at his man bun?
Is there a man bun under that hat?
Yeah. You got a man bun guy? Oh, no, he's security.
We're done the
rest yet.
Hey, can I have one?
What? We got... No, he's got rocker hair. Man bun is... Almost like that, but I don't want to use this.
Just turn yourself in now if you have a man bun.
Yeah.
Okay, come up on stage. You got two options. You got two options, buddy. Come up on stage. You got, what's your name? Ricky?
Yeah.
Are you living my, mi vida loca? That's what that means, mi vida loca. Are you Mexican?
Spanish heritage, but.
All right, there we go. Okay, you got two options, Ricky. We can either cut the man bun, or we can pretty much hurt your man. So we're cutting the man bun? We're cutting the man bun! This is the first. All right, yeah, no, this is Go Cook. Yeah, Queensland, Go Cook. Get a knife. Okay, we're going to have to hold you for a little bit. We're cutting that man bun. It's time. It's time. Come on.
Hey, Mrs. Scott.
Very proud of you.
Go get a
knife. All right, in the meantime.
Do we need a female volunteer? So I was going to check out next week anyway.
Oh, to help out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is there a female volunteer?
Come on up. She's jumping up and down. Come on up. She was ready to go. Super excited.
Yeah,
come on up.
Don't talk to me, man.
Right?
Don't talk to me.
Yeah. Blue. Yeah. You in the blue.
Yeah.
Woo. What's your name, lady?
Courtney.
There he is.
Yeah.
Two knives. This is like cutting line. That's not a knife.
This is a knife.
I think this is the best.
Okay.
Sure.
Who wants to take the privilege?
Would you turn 90 degrees to the
If you cut my fucking hair, I'm gonna fucking rip your ass.
Wait, yeah. You promise you'll rip my ass?
Yeah. Let me cut it.
Yeah.
That way. Perfect.
You do it?
Yeah. You're the barber of the bunch.
All right, you ready? Here he goes, folks. He's losing his man bun.
He cuts all of our hair. Butch Butcherburg.
Wow.
Almost there.
It's all
wow.
Oh my God.
No way.
Yes. You are gonna have a kick-ass haircut now. Yeah. You're right there! Almost!
Yeah! Yeah, baby!
You know, we said fuck the man bun!
Fuck the man bun!
That's a first.
Thank you for this cool man bun. I'll cherish it always.
Eat it!
You look good, man. Much better.
Wait,
it really looks good.
Before we get to hers,
don't put the hat on.
No, we're not cutting. Oh, okay. So we're still doing
another one. We need another male volunteer.
You, come here. What's your name?
You raised your hand right away, bud. You didn't even hear what we said.
Would you please stand right here, Ryan?
Don't worry, we don't need
to hear from you. It's not about Courtney.
Your job is to be behind him.
Now you gotta bend up straight. No, you're dancing around.
Just cover his eyes.
No dancing.
Hold your arm on your chest. This is gonna hurt.
This is a rite of passage.
This is definitely a rite of passage.
You know what? Right.
It's gonna happen, folks.
Yeah.
But it's on the count of
that.
It's on the count of three. Yeah, don't
we
do that.
We all do this. Then you'll be one of us.
Yeah, you don't want to be one of us.
You want to be one of us?
You do, right? Okay, on the count of three, folks. Ready?
One, two.
He grows his leg.
God damn it,
Courtney!
Yeah.
We got
spread
you,
the
legs,
spread the legs.
Are you ready? I'm gonna count
legs.
Three, okay?
Hallelujah!
I got his chode. You can tell by his steel standing.
You guys?
Yeah. Yep. You introduced
Courtney.
No, Courtney. Oh,
yeah, you're in good form.
Courtney.
You're right. Should she stay for a
minute? Follow your instincts.
Follow your instincts. What do you want to do? Stay or go?
Stay.
Should I stay or should I go now?
Okay.
Chris, intro this one.
Do you have your note? Is
this... More anal stuff!
Is that a shirt?
We had a bunch of radio interviews lately and I kept stealing all the staplers.
I should be wrong.
And I presented them to these guys because they don't want to share staples. But yeah, what is that, your ticket? Yeah.
I wanted to sit next to Preston, but he always moves away from me. Because he's afraid like I'm going to cuddle him like a teddy bear.
This is how I'm going to stick my seat to Preston. Amateurs.